would mind that. And left foot injury suffered here by Tim Hardaway.
Yeah, he just don't like the way he stopped right there as I turned away from the TV. You hate seeing any guy twist an ankle like that. And you're talking about LeBron James, and one of my opinion, in my opinion.